School year we began with a tragic loss at North Division High School. Principal Keith Carrington died suddenly Monday afternoon, his wife posting the news on her Facebook page. Carrington had been principal at North Division since 2015. He was only 48 years old.